guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video is all about how to take care of your underarms and how to lighten those underarms. I've received so many questions, what should I do for my dark underarms? So today's video is all about this. So before we start, subscribe to my channel, press the little like button and do share if you like the video later. So let's get started. The first point is try to avoid a hair removal cream because that has chemicals and that makes your underarms dark. Second point is say goodbye to all the products which has alcohol and chemicals like deodorant, sprays, because that also makes your underarms dark. And the best option is using a lemon after shower, and you can take a half lemon and rub it in your underarms, and this will keep your underarms smelling good throughout the day, and it also reduces the sweat and also lightens your underarms. So this is the best option to lighten your underarms, and this you can do it every single day. And the third option is you can use a half potato, slice the half potato and rub the potato in your underarms and leave it for 5-10 minutes, and this also lightens your underarms. And if you're using waxing, it's the best option because waxing is the really the best. But if you can bear the pain, you can go for waxing. I just cannot bear the pain, so I went for razor. And when we use razor, you know, the hair comes after 3 or 4 days, but when you do waxing, it your hair removes from the roots, and it comes for some people after 15 days or after 12 days, but waxing is the best option. But I find razor very convenient because during the shower it's so easy to do the razor. And when you do razor, always exfoliate your skin and then start using razor. Don't do razor because it removes all the dead cells, and you know the layer will be formed. You know why we some people have a lot of dark underarms is because, you know, when because the full layer of the dead skin is there and it looks black, is because you're not exfoliating your skin there. It's very important to exfoliate your skin in your underarms. So take any scrub. You can take a DIY scrub or the outside scrub. You can take sugar and you can take lemon, and you can you know, exfoliate your underarms, and then use aloe vera gel because that's the best option. Try to avoid shaving gels because that has chemicals. You can use aloe vera gel. You can take a little bit of aloe vera gel in your underarms and apply it. And apply it, and take your shaver, razor. And you have to see where your hair growth is there. If your hair growth is downwards, you have to do upwards. That's the right way. So take your razor and do this way. So if your hair is downwards, then you have to do upwards. So you have to be very careful when you use a razor. And always exfoliate your skin before using a razor, because that also makes your skin brighter, and it also protects your skin from using razor or any you know, things you are going to use after that. So exfoliating your skin is very important. At least you should do once or twice a week. And whenever you use a razor, always use a aloe vera gel, because that's the most best option, I think, because aloe vera gel is very good for your skin. It smoothens your skin and you don't have any irritation, because you know, I've seen after using razor, many people get rashes. It's because you're not using anything, and sometimes the razor, you do it very harshly. So do it very softly and see the hair where, which side is growing, and that's opposite side you have to use the razor. So this is the best way to do the razor, you know, this way, because many people don't know how to use a razor or how to remove their hair. So this is one tip for you all. You can use a aloe vera gel and exfoliate your skin, because I'm repeating it because many people don't know that they have to exfoliate their skin before they apply or use a razor. And waxing, as I said, is the best option for you all. And next point is, you shave is very important to moisturize that area. So you can take a little bit of almond oil and rub it in your underarms, and this will lighten your underarms and also it will moisturize it. So do not forget to moisturize your underarms. Usually we all forget to moisturize our underarms, but it's very important to moisturize your underarms. And almond works very good. It lightens your underarms. So you can use almond oil, or also you can use coconut oil if you prefer coconut oil, whichever oil you prefer. And these are the few steps to lighten your underarms and to take care of your underarms. And do not forget to exfoliate your skin when you're using a shaver, and also once a week to exfoliate your underarms is very, very important, because the dead cells and the dead skin will collect, and that's why your underarms looks very darker. So this is the best way to prevent from having a dark underarms and to take care of your underarms. So I hope this video is useful for you all, and if it's useful, don't forget to press the little like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. So till then, take care of yourself, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye friends.